How was it?
Pretty good.
You guys are moving though.
Yeah. A couple good downhills.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, we don't stay on the fire road much.
Yeah, I don't either. We try not to either, but we're gonna get out of here. So.
Right on.
Yeah,
right on.
See you guys. Have a good one. Ride safe. Oops, all right. All right, fellas. I thought you kept going. Ah, sorry about that. Picking up better. or nothing. Oh man. My favorite thing with motorcycle riding is you always reach over and hit your friend's kill switch. The fairgrounds or Livermore somewhere, and this old guy in a fucking hot rod spins out of control, fucking slams into one side of the fucking guardrails and then into the other side, and they pull over and they're like, what the fuck, man? He's like, what happened? What did I do? What did I hit? And just didn't even realize that he fucking just totally lost control and slammed into the sides and just wrecked this thing right in front of him. Yeah. I thought drunk, but he said he was old. And I'm thinking, did he take a jab? Did he fucking did do something? And then I did say alcohol, but he said the guy was just old. So I don't know, blackout for some reason? Bigger tires, I assume. Yeah, but they're bigger tires. I can see that's why they're doing it, but also...